To Shane. Sure missed you, buddy.
So this series of roads less travelled didn't go exactly as planned.
The other good thing about not having Shane here is that I didn't have to put the rear seats down to fit my luggage in. Last year, he had so many wardrobe changes and so many suitcases. While it's great having so much room in the rear for my luggage, it also makes leaving every morning so much quicker. And let's hope that Australia opens up again soon so we can all hit the road, the three of us, just like old times.
Oh, I'll drink to that. Cheers, Nash.